We trusted her. I was really happy to have her.
That trust was taken advantage of by a sub shop employee who is now facing felony charges. Investigators say Alyssa Gottlieb took money that should have been going in the cash register.
NBC2's Gage Goulding is in Port Charlotte tonight speaking with the owner of Key West Subs, who says their own manager almost cost them their business.
Key West Subs is new to Port Charlotte. The store just opened in December.
We put everything in this little store. It's a baby.
Zenka Kramer and her husband own this store and one in Inglewood. This woman, Alyssa Gottlieb, was the manager.
We trust her. She was like part of our family.
Was being the key word, according to investigators.
Gottlieb using sleight of hand to steal hundreds of dollars. Check it out. She pretended to ring up the sale. When a customer handed her cash, she canceled the sale before the final step. She still put the cash in the drawer before taking it out later and putting the cash right in her pocket.
Look here, the manager took money from the counter, putting it right into her purse. Another day, she put money in her lap, closed up the register, then stashing the cash in her purse. And here's one more, Gottlieb redirecting money from the register to her own pocket. And then watch this, from her pocket to her husband's hand.
I would do anything for her. I just... Yeah, so disappointed.
The shop owner checking the cameras after the numbers just weren't adding up.
We couldn't believe that. We catch her like she steal the money.
The sub shop stealing not happening once or twice, but dozens of times between February and April. Kramer saying nearly every single day.
Every single, yes, everything.
Did you ever expect that?
No, we trust her.
This could only be the beginning of what they're uncovering. Kramer has only watched 11 days of security camera video, but Gottlieb was there for 2 months.
Oh yeah, it will be some couple thousand.
Those very cameras that caught her red-handed, also catching her with her hands behind her back, being arrested by deputies on May 1st. While Gottlieb is facing felony grand theft charges, the sub shop chef is left putting the business back together after nearly losing everything.
This is my life. This is my money. This is all time what I take for my kids.
Reporting in Port Charlotte, Gage Golding, NBC.